What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Young Vibe, back with another car mechanic simulator video. Got what this car needs. I bought this car from a dealer. It wasn't the cheapest, but supposed to have. It was a good deal. The problem is that it's very difficult to shift through gears. And sometimes something bangs on the left side and right side too. Check the general condition of the car and repair whatever you find broken. The dealer assured me that everything is good. Well, on our start replacing shit, like I got the whole just took all these tires off. Get down to this nitty and gritty. I'm trying to think, but so we're going, we still got to find 6 more parts. I think I might know what those 6 parts is. There's 6 parts in. Yeah, I need an engine bay. Let's see what's up with this car, man. We gotta get these things in and out, not in and out. Car is loud. Do I need a muffler or some shit? Damn, I can't get on to the front of it. Somebody get in and out. I might get up on that, but I put a bitch on the left. Might as well go on this side real quick. Alright, so they gonna play games with me like that. They gonna play these crackhead games like that. Phone still ringing out the door. These regular ass calls. Ain't no many engine, baby. Dealership. Alright, we still missing 2 parts, but I think I know the parts. Like, we got a problem. I think I got an idea over here. Diff could have shifted through the gear, that's the gearbox. Place a bane to the left side and right side too. Get this bad baby back up and replace us some parts. Replace some motherfucking parts, man. We need two front steering knuckle eight. Front steering Two of these bad boys. Feet up front. Cover.
$20? $20?
Hey, how much that is?
$20? You sure it's $20?
On that discount coming in handy. You know what I'm saying? There's that gold. I'm gonna put it back on. I'm gonna rotate that thing a little bit. Steering rat. I need a steering rat. Oh, I spelled steering wrong. Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that, man. Players fuck up too. That's all there is to it, man. Need two of these. Might need an otter too. Oh, my head. I think I should I change it all or not?
ELD data diagnostic event occurred. ELD data diagnostic event occurred.
Two otter rods. I'm not gonna need you. We need a flywheel. Slap that bad bit on. Clutch. That's right, man. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You must get some bread on this car, man. All money well spent. Got most of this stuff in play, though. We can go. Slowly. But surely. Go to this side, you know, man. Go to this side. Feier über die Eiche. Out of here. Car is complete. Over to you. Got the start. Easy fix. And there we are. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe button, and a comment button to let me know how many minutes y'all want me to do these videos, so I can know how to treat y'all, so let's see what we got there a little bit. Oh, matter of fact, we got 2 upgrades available. We can do these two. Yeah, we could do these too. And I need 400 more XP. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this next level on y'all for y'all. So y'all see the criminal tree going. Let me see y'all seen that. I need a quick job. Break problems. No quick jobs. Put new engine alter to this game, but put in new timing parts. That might be quick. But this great issue you need. I'm gonna take this one real quick. I just need 400 SP. I'm gonna go and get these 400 SP for y'all, man. It's so cool, what I could be doing. Oil filter, water pump, clutch pressure plate. time with you. Was it this one? What else? Time to change out for me. Was it out for me? Cam Gear B. Water pump, ducks and shit. Yeah, I get this out this footage. Water pump should be over here somewhere. Oh, it's up under the timer cover. Okay. That's crazy. And there go the belt tension there right there that was looking for too. Water point out for it. This way. Make sure that's all down. Clutch pressure. And the oil. earlier, bro. Damn. I took all that shit off, bro. How they feel about Coach Jordan, you know? They got me. They got me, damn. Don't let me. Oh my God. Don't tell me the artist don't miss him, huh? That ain't get what I was looking for, man. Come on, need two more. Two more, honey. Well, I bought a car brand new, man. It's a great car. Yeah, it said the car is very off-road. Oh, it's too much. Just trying to hit the 200 more XP. Yeah, I might not be able to hit it for y'all. You just want to get down in the car. I'm only trying to do all that work. Yes, ma'am. Front exhaust pipe B, two of them. They're like whatever it was. What's on the plot? Oh, but which one is this? I thought it was probably B. I thought I bought B. See this? Front exhaust pipe B, BA. Oh my god. I just bought 200, 400, damn, 144. This winter is going on. Get on my shop. I need to do a little bit. It's a little bit like this. just 100 bucks. Bam, just like that. Now we gotta find another one. Yes. Compression test. These tests will give us much about the general condition of ancient parts like the center of the head and the blind piston. Should we do this or 5% more income for finish order? We need that money. Alright, YouTube, it's your boy Youngbot here for another video, man. If y'all like this video, man, make sure y'all hit that like button. Dislike button, comment, let me know how you feeling, man. And signing out.